Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru had exclaimed once, "The children of today will make the India of tomorrow. The way we bring them up will determine the future of the country." Children's Day is celebrated across India to increase awareness of the rights, care and education of children. It is celebrated on 14th November annually as a tribute to India's first Prime Minister, Jawaharlal Nehru. Fondly known as Chacha Nehru among children, he advocated for children to have fulfilled education. The day is a reminder that every child deserves education, nurturing and the best of everything. Children are the real strength of a nation and foundation of society. On this special day of yours, we, the GPS family, wish you a very happy Children's Day and pray that you would definitely reach your dreams and make your parents and teachers feel proud of your success. We now move on to the colorful events of the day. Dear parents, enjoy it and encourage your children.
My dear students, teachers and all parents, very good morning to all of you. Today is November 14th. Our country celebrates the birthday of our first Prime Minister, Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru. He was known for his love for children and was fondly called Chacha Nehru. So the nation celebrates his birthday as Children's Day. You all know that every year in our school, we celebrate Children's Day in a grand way. But this year, due to this COVID-19 pandemic, we all are compelled to be in our houses and you all are not able to come to the school to spend this joyful occasion. So here we have made a small program for you. Enjoy it. Once again, on behalf of the GPS staff, I wish you a happy Children's Day to all. Thank you.
To all, my name is Mohammed Badal, respected principal, teachers and my dear friends. Today is the birthday of our first Prime Minister of India, Mr. Jawaharlal Nehru. He was born on 14th November 1889. And his father was Motilal Nehru and his mother was Hira Prani Nehru. He was not a political leader, he was also a writer in English. He wrote a number of books such as A Discovery of India and Our Divinity Toward Freedom. He loved the children very much, that's why the children were called him Chacha Nehru, because of his love. He died in 1964. Once he said that the children of today will make the India of tomorrow, the way we bring them up, they will determine the future of our country. So thank you and have a nice day. Jai Shins.
November Masam Padinale Chacha Jiyude Janmadinam Shishu Dinamai Nadengum Kondadunnuru Ponsudinam. November Masam Padinale Chacha Jiyude Janmadinam Shishu Dinamai Nadengum Kondadunnuru Ponsudinam. Bharata Nadin Abhimanam Chacha Jiyude Janmadinam. November Masam Padinale Chacha Jiyude Janmadinam. Bharata Nadin Abhimanam Chacha Jiyude Janmadinam. November Masam Padinale Chacha Jiyude Janmadinam. Chundil Niraye Punjiriyum Vellayuduppum Toppiyumai Virimarathoru Rosappu Chaathivarunnu Chachaji. Chundil Niraye Punjiriyum Vellayuduppum Toppiyumai Virimarathoru Rosappu Chaathivarunnu Chachaji. Nadinu Nanma Varuthanum Swathandra Kodi Naatanum Gandhikkoppam Poradi Nammude Swantham Chachaji. Nadinu Nanma Varuthanum Swathandra Kodi Naatanum നവംബർ മാസം പതിനാല് ചാച്ചാജിയുടെ ജന്മദിനം. ഭാരത നാടിൻ അഭിമാനം ചാച്ചാജിയുടെ ജന്മദിനം. നവംബർ മാസം പതിനാല് ചാച്ചാജിയുടെ ജന്മദിനം.
Good morning, everybody. I am Aisha Fila from UKCA. We are the children.
Respected principal, teachers, and my dear friends. Today, 14th November, we celebrated a
Namaskaram. വെള്ളത്തോപ്പ്യം ജുപ്പയും
ചാച്ചാജി നമ്മളെ സ്വന്തം ചാച്ചാജി ശേയം കൂടും ചാച്ചാജി.
പറയാറ് ചേച്ചാജിയുടെ ജന്മദിനം.